Maybe it's a little bit of the cynic in me, Stephen A. But first, we had LeBron come out with the comments, and he said, you know, I'm not 100%. I never know if I'll be 100% again. And now he's saying Steph's the MVP. I think he's just setting up the narrative like, hey, when we beat Steph and the Warriors and we take them out real quick, I beat the MVP. Or when I win this chip, I wasn't 100%. And he's just setting us up here.